so we start to go out in the south part of. This is the old industrial part of the harbor. So there were big warehouses and cranes and things like that. And you can see those houses over there. Manufacturing. That was production over there, the warehouses. They have been reconstructed as new houses or apartments.
Okay. those two buildings?
These are all silos which have been made over for residents.
For residents?
Yeah.
Great.
It was all silos for
these are electric. These are apartments? Thank you. videos like YouTube for Venice. Small, small canals are there.
time to end it, so you go for a spin.
That's good. these signs are like this one, this red one?
This is just to separate the traffic.
Traffic, separate.
Sometimes they
there is one queen also?
Hot
queen also?
Queen's castle is down there.
See, I'm looking at it again.
You will see queen, that's called the main.
No, not this one, I guess.
Way this time.
I can also stand. I can stand.
And your own dress.
Hey, of course you can.
Yeah.
Abbe.
Water is very clean.
Yeah, very clean.
So you can pass and you can swim and do everything.
The straight building is for the arms and yeah. This is all this canal.
Mind your head,
guys.
Okay, you are safe. You're
sitting there. So what they do then is in this building right now?
They have the arms and weapons for the army.
And now it is?
Now it's a museum.
It's a museum now.
It's a war museum. Here you see, this is old lightship which has been rebuilt as a house.
Okay, this one.
Also, yeah.
Yeah.
In the old days, they were parked out in sea with lights so the ships could navigate.
Hold on, wait a minute.
This has been built. They were parked out in the sea so lights for the ships to navigate.
That's the right red one?
Yeah. Yeah. There you can see the lighthouse somewhere.
Yeah, lighthouse, yeah.
Now it's very nice inside the town of this boat now. I think it was 5 or 6 million before.
Oh.
No, it's a house.
It's a house.
Now we can go to the apartment on the back side of the apartment. Hopefully we can sail around it. We're starting there.
Which one is the parliament?
It's a part of the parliament.
Part of the parliament, this one.
This is a clinic.
Injury treatment is stressing.
type of cafe you can park.
Cafe, yeah. Very old, yeah, it's looking very old.
This yellow bar, you can see a sculpture down in the water.
Oh.
Below the water surface.
Mm. The yellow.
Down in the glass. I try to get married. See it. A mermaid.
Mermaid?
Seven ships down there in the water. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? I cannot see it.
I can.
I can.
The water is not clear enough.
No, this is the parliament.
Oh.
And over there, with the twisted tower, is a stock exchange, the oldest in the world.
Which one? The green one?
Yes. The green one with this twisted tower.
Twisted tower also.
It's a dragon tail. You can stand up if you want a better view.
Yeah, thank you.
Church over there. This is a church.
Church.
We was married, our king was married, the Lord.
So this one is the stock exchange?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my. Any speed limit for?
Yeah. Four knots here and six knots out in the harbor.
Okay. What are these red buildings?
Yeah. These are old harbor buildings, warehouses.
Warehouses.
And then over there you have the foreign, Minister of Foreign Affairs.
Foreign Affairs? This one?
Foreign Affairs.
Foreign Affairs.
And then take a good look at this beautiful tower there. So this is the church for us, for our Savior's church. You can walk all the way up there outside. It's very beautiful.
second oldest canal.
Okay. What is its name?
Christianshavn. Christian Harbor.
Christian Harbor.
Son of the kings.
Oh.
Thank you.
design is inspired by a ships, and it's a new one.
It's a new one.
Yeah.
Got a design price.
The water temperature.
Water temperature dips the course, and this is the speed.
Speed.
Yeah. Oh. But it did not work under the pressure.
Okay.